Okay, 3, 2, 1, start. Cross our fingers and pray for the best.
Yes.
Bless you. There you are.
All right, let's go.
Oh, come on, I jumped. Ooh, got the hood taunt. Now I just have to never get hit. The thing is there a secret mission in this level?
No. Usually when the players intersect and directly interact with one another, there's nothing.
Okay. That's a bummer. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna look upstairs. Okay. Gold orb's kinda nice.
Aw, man, I got a different Nero.
Really?
Why did you do that?
I didn't pause, not to my recollection or anything.
Paused, and hopefully that'll maybe.
I don't have anybody. I just lost you. Oh, there you are. Okay.
Gotcha. All right. Good. I don't know why it had desynchronized me up here.
I don't know either. Whoa! Nothing real obvious and sticking out to me yet. Ooh, perfect frame streak. Nice. Nero. Oh, you're targeting something. Shot sniper asshole. Yeah, those things are around. I lost my hood. Run is dead. Got turned around. And I think I'm about to meet up with you. I'm just collecting some more red orbs.
Yeah, I'm in the halfway point already, so.
Don't need that at the moment.
Alright, cool. Damn it.
Oh, did it drop again?
No, I paused because I thought I was skipping the mid.
Cutscene, the false cutscene. Well, that's okay. There's plenty of opportunity to resync here. I do not have enough practice with the tomboy to know what I'm doing here.
Yeah, it's a very wild weapon. I'm in the middle pain area now, and I'm gonna avoid the enemies as long as possible to see if he resets.
Still got the AI with me.
Pause and see if you can get rid of it.
Well, no longer starring the AI, so. Excuse me. I'm about to jump down into the elevator segment. Where are you again? Or escalator segment?
I'm in the middle train area where we would actually reunite.
Okay. So you are right where I'm about to be.
Yes. My hope is that when you show up here, it'll sink us.
Oop, hold on. I'm still at that point where I need to farm red orbs as much as I can.
Yeah.
Also, I haven't been through here with Nero yet, so all these new things. Now I'm in the middle bit. The encounter. Have you done the encounter already?
No, I'm running around the enemies trying to get us to sink. No one on your side yet?
No. I actually don't want the sweet surrender, actually. And I think about it.
Go ahead and engage. finish the encounter.
Oh, no, no, no! Come back! Oh, god damn it! I want you dead! Okay. Oh, I pressed the wrong button entirely.
Did you blow up the arm?
Ooh. I'm finished with the encounter.
Yeah, I finished it already.
I don't see you anywhere. I actually don't want the rag time right now either. I'll grab that Mega Buster. there it is. I'm about to go up the escalator and I don't see you yet.
Yeah, I just finished the escalator fight. Or rather, I guess I filled the death site. Everyone else is at, down at the bottom of it.
Oh, I left these poor little guys at the bottom of the escalator.
It'll sink us with the boss fight at least.
Thank you, Photo, for jumping in randomly. Oh, he's downed. I can't shoot with Mega Buster while he's down. The more you know. Yeah, it's so strange. I haven't even been given the AI for this part while you've been gone.
Yeah. Maybe pause again and see if that refreshes it.
Oh, wait. There's an extra red orb over here, if I remember right. Yep. Well, nothing yet. Shit.
Are you out in the main area now?
Yeah. Don't see you.
The only other thing I can think of is that we jump into the cutscene at the same time and just let it play out.
Okay, it's like right after you jump onto the platform, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. So... there's nothing to collect anymore. I think I'm good. So, on your count.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Just let it seem play, I guess.
Just let it play? Okay. Give it time to go connecting to network. Dot, dot, dot.
Well, I've got a Nero in white clothing, so...
and I've got a Nero, or excuse me, a V in a Irish-looking cloak, so...
who knows? Maybe it's leftover settings, maybe it's us.
It could be. Did you play Nero in the Credo outfit?
I did not.
Okay. So I know I left V's EX costume on, so...
I must destroy.
Edgelord of edginess. Edging all over the edging place.
Edginald McRazor Fist.
Did you just come up with that?
Well, the Razor Fist part is not mine, but Edginald.
Edginald broke me.
I got nothing.
Yeah, neither did I.
Oh well.
I think giving Nero a devil trigger was probably the hypest thing that they did for the character.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Almost avoided it. End it with a charge shot. Nice. Oh, right, you have to kill them all.
Got it.
Yeah, I just beat it too. Damn. This would be a lot simpler if matchmaking becomes a thing with Bloody Palace. That'd be cool. Just having a multiplayer Bloody Palace would be cool. But matchmaking would be...
top of the line.
Complete buttered toast.
Well, at least I still got to rank you, so...
Oh yeah, I'll rate you as stylish, I suppose.